We're going to take a look today at how to fill out and submit a report card sheet in Edsby. First, note that I'm logged in as a teacher, and right now we are near the end of a reporting period, so we've been prompted to fill out a report card in each of our classes, which is why this button here appears under each class name, so we get this report card sheet. So for example, when I open my click the report card button on my math class, here's what we see. In this particular example, we are looking at the Ontario template for a third grade math class, where it's prompting for things like number sense enumeration and measurement and so forth. Now, in most cases, you will see that the report card will be filled in with some calculated numbers based on your grade book. As an example, I'm going to go ahead and switch to a language arts class. This is a simpler template, and you'll see that Edsby is bringing in some calculated numbers based on all of the assessments that are summative assessments that happened during the reporting period. So to accept these values, a nice shortcut is I can just use the space bar on the keyboard here. And as I work my way through, right, I'll just click space, 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 and it goes ahead and accepts those averages. Now, if I want to overwrite one of those averages, I can. So here's a student, and the calculated average is an 80. And if I believe that this should be an 85 instead, I can go ahead and enter that and use my professional judgment. So it makes it really quick and easy to get everything entered into the gradebook. Now, in this example, it's also asking for a comment. Comments are one of the really nice features in Edsby, and there are a few ways this can be configured. In a lot of schools, in fact, in most schools, these are open for free-form text. So I could say something like, Tommy is a pleasure to have in class. And that's a perfectly good comment here. As a nice shortcut, if I want to go ahead and fill in, there's a nice fill feature which works on any field. I could fill everybody with a 100% average for the grade. If I'm here on the comment, I can click fill, and notice that it has recognized that Tommy was his name. And when I fill this now, tell it to fill all blank cells, it's also mentioning here now that Carol is a pleasure and Deborah is a pleasure and so forth. So Edsby does a really nice job giving you sort of shortcuts. Of course, we can come in and continue editing until we're ready to go. And as long as we are within the window for submitting our report card sheets, which is usually the last week of the term, I'll have a button up here that says Submit to Office. As soon as I click this, the front office knows that I'm done with this report card, and they can, if they want, approve this and use this as part of the print template. And really, that's all there is to it. Thanks.